Come on.
Yeah!
I'm the strongest man in all built here. What chance do you think you have? I seek her!
Looks like I missed a fight. Potter?
Cassandra, what are you doing here?
I came to kill him.
He wouldn't have been a challenge for you. But I'm glad our paths have crossed again.
I never thought I'd see you again. What have you been doing?
You made me realize in Megaris that I lost my honor long ago. There's no way to go back and make it up to you. But I can fulfill my promise to Stentor now.
This is the last place I expected to find you.
I left Stentor with the greatest responsibility a man could carry. I couldn't leave him to face it alone.
How thoughtful.
Killing these champions will weaken the Athenian hold on the region and destroy the rebels' morale.
You came all this way to help Stentor. Good. He needs it.
It's about time I started protecting those I care about.
You're right.
You've changed so much.
This is who I've always been. You just weren't there to see it.
I will never be able to change that. But I can do something now for someone who needs me. There are things Stentor must hear to succeed.
I wish you'd helped me back in Sparta. But Stentor does need help now, even if he doesn't want to admit it. Stentor is as much your family as I am. You can still be there for him.
I will.
He may hate me, but I'm glad to have met him. In a way.
Goodbye, Cassandra of Sparta.
What can I get for you? Stop by again.
Let's go.
A note on the board. What's going on?
You think you're so incredible, don't you?
What?
You play hero for the Spartan army in Megaris, and now you think you can do anything. Can't believe the town is asking me to build a statue of you.
I did what had to be done. A statue may be overdoing it.
Before I agree to making some statue in your honor, I want you to do something for the people. There's a pack of wolves that's been harassing my village. You want to be a real hero? Now's your chance.
Wolves, huh?
Yes, real wolves. Not just some self-important Spartan in a silly helmet.
Let me guess. You want me to hunt the wolves?
Then you understand.
All right, I'm in.
You're saving me.
I'll be back when everything's taken care of. Come on.
Come on.
your back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
The gods favored me the day we met. Take these for your trouble, Mistios.
Thank you.
Zeus! I would have been a goner there if it wasn't for you.
Lucky I came by.
Pleased to make your acquaintance. I'm Epi. Well, Epizilos, but my friends call me Epi. Not that I have friends, necessarily.
I'm Cassandra.
Charmed. You have the look of someone used to being out in the world.
You have the look of someone who... spends a lot of time reading.
I don't look like much, it's true. But when discovery knocks, what other choice is there? I have, in my possession, a Mykenean tablet that leads to a sacred burial site. I'm calling it the Cave of the Oracle.
Good for you.
Mykenians were known for their elaborate grave sites, full of precious things.
How precious?
Ancient jewelry, ceremonial swords and daggers, so very precious. If you escort me, I'll show you.
How can I turn down the promise of precious things?
The fates have delivered you onto my path, and thus we travel together.
The fates have been known to have a sense of humor.
Happening upon you, hero, is fortuitous.
Glad to hear it. So, you dig through book roll?
No. Well, yes and no. I dig through dirt, too.
That's what farmers do.
I uncover our history. Sometimes... Hopefully this time, it will uncover ancient wonders.
I
hate to break it to you, but clay pots and dirt aren't that wondrous to most.
I've dedicated my life to it. It's so much more than treasure to be looted.
Is it, though?
It's who we are. Knowing where we come from tells us where we are headed.
You educated people and your riddles.
Some people don't care about the past. They only want to steal something that will make them a few drachmi. Imagine that.
Hard to believe.
My peers are no more than treasure hunters and art dealers.
Well, you did mention precious jewels.
These ruins and relics are notoriously hard to find. I found this one through clever searching and deduction.
Tell me more about it.
Mykenians held specific rituals. Some tales speak of objects made by the gods.
Yes, the gods like to play their hand on occasion.
Think of this, mysterious. How would you like to have had the gods help you in battle?
Good warrior doesn't need any help from the gods or anyone else.
True, true. But think of what we might find then.
You think we'll find something with this power?
See? Now are you interested?
I certainly am. The Oracle of Trophonius. I wonder if the cult's working here, too.
What's this?
Stay back.
They seem drawn to this place. I hadn't expected that.
Does this have to do with whatever that name was you said?
The Mykenians? I don't see how they could know. It must be related to Trophonius. I'll observe them and see what I can learn.
Fine. I'll search further inside.
Wait! Take this steely piece. See if there are markings that match it.
Not much of a burial site. Newels are buried in higher places of honor. The steely piece looks like it can be placed. This is unexpected. This is more elaborate than I thought. See what we have. This statue depicts a warrior.
things much, Epistone.